Okay, hello. It is Monday night and you're live in my studio. Or I'm alive in my studio. Yes, everybody's saying grab a glass of wine. That is a good idea. So it's Monday.
We're going to start early.
Is it the 2nd of January? It is the 2nd of January and it is 2017. And Happy New Year. Happy New Year. We rang it in with friends. And a lot of adult beverages. So, needless to say, in the first, I did get a 3.5 mile walk in. So, that was good. Anyway, I started a new book. And I'm going to talk about this. I started a new journal. And I will finish the last one. It only has a few more pages, but I use that for demos. And I'm going to talk about what, by the way, I'm Tracy Winesapple. You're live in my studio. My moderators are Lori, Mary, and Andy, if they're all here. I know I saw Lori.
They are the best.
Dad, you've got to sit there for 5 minutes. That is my dad. It's my dad. He's going to be painting with us.
Well, we're going to be trying to.
Okay, so anyway, if you're new to the show, I just introduce yourselves, and there are no prerequisites. We have a Facebook group that is fabulous, and it's just a really awesome community. Somebody called it a community the other day, and I really think it is, because, you know, I boot the people who are selling sunglasses, and we have awesome moderators, and it's just a safe place to share your art. And Lori or Mary will give the link to that. And while I have not practiced anything, I take the first 15 minutes every Monday to kind of chit-chat, tell you what's going on in my little world of creativity. And my dad is here visiting, so he's going to be painting with me. He did finish his painting last week, from last week, which I will share. And I want to tell you about this new journal that I started. It's an 8x10, 7x10, and this way I can travel with it. And I am going to be sharing this page. Is actually a deco art project. My word of the year was going to be jump. It is not jump, but I just thought that was really cool. So I did this page, and it says, stop waiting for the perfect time to jump. The best day to take on your new life is today. Sometimes you don't choose to jump, whether you're pushed off the cliff. That moment in the valley is necessary to get about the business of owning your life. As long as you wake up, there is more for you. Jump. Okay? So I have a time-lapse video of this, and this will be a deco art project that is coming out. I just sent that to them. And that is kicking off this new book, which I'm kind of in love with because it's just a new place. It's a new place. This is my word of the year. Purpose. Purpose. Okay. Looks like porpoise. It's not porpoise. It's purpose. And I am going to tell you all about my purpose tomorrow. Look, Dad, my watch just said hydrate. I don't think it specifies what I should be hydrating with, but...
I'll drink to that.
So anyway, my word of the year is purpose, and I share this page. I'm probably sharing this tomorrow. I just got the go-ahead on my giveaways, and I'm going to be giving away 2 DecoArt Media Studio or Media Starter Kits and Dynasty Brush, even though they haven't said yes yet, but I have brushes that I could give. Dynasty Brush as well is on board, and what I want to do is I want to hear your word of the year.
Grapefruit.
Did you just say gratitude?
Gratitude.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Dear Lord, please do not let me kill my father. Okay. So, hi, Margie. I'm going to talk about that next. So, my word of the year is purpose. And tonight, I'm going to use my word of the year in some form of art. I always start the year out by doing that. It means a lot to me. And my dad's is gratitude or grapefruit. Mine is purpose or porpoise. And hi, Olivia. And so I welcome you. So then I had like a New Year's Eve, I had like 5 minutes to paint. So I painted this. Sorry, the reflection is the light that I have set up. And I seal all of my pieces. So it's reflecting off of the seal. Christina, yours is kindness. That is so suitable. I love that. Okay, this today is, I did 2 pages today. And I'm gonna talk about this. But this says, do not give up on your dreams. Instead, take daily actions toward them. Embrace the hard times. Celebrate the good times. Each has a purpose in who you must become to make your dreams a reality. And so I did that today. And I'm kind of in love with that page. So we might do something on that. And then I was just farting around 15 minutes before we went on. And I did this. And I was just playing. So this book is going to, I'm not going to take this to the trade shows like I normally do, because my last book I took to the trade shows, and then I ended up doing things like, you know, I don't know, just, you know, this. That's all I did in the book, and it just became boring, and, you know, I mean, I like this book, but it was like too many unfinished pages, and so I decided that this book I'm committing to me. This book is for me. This book is going to be, so I always have this philosophy, which I'm probably giving away a lot of stuff from a video, but my philosophy is to take care of your body, your vessel, put the good stuff in it, food wise, and move your rear because you got to take care of this. And my other thing is to exercise your creative soul. And this right here is my gym for my creative soul. This book right here. And that's really good. Lori, write that down. Here's my gym for my creative soul. And it's like my no excuses book. Today I was able to knock out two pages very quickly. One of them I did a time lapse video on. And I feel like this is like my no excuses book. Back to the basics, back to who and what I'm about, and back to making some time for my creative soul. This is for my creative soul. The good thing is I get to share it. So in the next couple of days, because I already wrote my blog post for the next 5 days, tomorrow I'm going to share the word of the year, my word of the year, and the blog post with the giveaway. I will then probably follow that up with tonight's Mixed Media Monday review and recap, because we will have finished that. And then I talk about things that I'm going to start sharing this new book. And as I do pages, I'm going to share. I'm going to share time-lapse videos from it. I'm going to share stories from it. I'm going to share where and how and why I got the quotes from it. Basically, I am going to share my workout with you in this book. Deal? That's my deal.
I'm going to share it too.
Oh my God. Right now. Dad, Mom says this is a show that people tune into when you're supposed to behave. No, I want you to sit there.
You want me to do a skit?
You're like a 5-year-old.
Jackie Gleason. And then, you know the drunk? I could do a good one.
Seriously. So my dad is here. Okay. I need to talk about a few things. Dad, I have business, okay?
Yes, I'm
you have to be serious for 5 minutes. Okay, that was a great question. Lady Brayton said, can you share healthy recipes with us too? Lady Brayton, I'm going to be really honest with you. I am a big salad eater. I also lost like 20 pounds on a carb-free diet. I will share when I'm not the best person you want to have in the kitchen. I'm just not. I mean, I'm funny in the kitchen, but I am the best person to have drinking a glass of wine in the kitchen. So, but I will share stuff like that. I will share with you throughout the year. I think you guys might have noticed. I want to use my art and my photography, my art, to share the quotes and inspiration that mean a lot to me. So you're probably going to notice a lot of my backgrounds are going to start turning up in quotes. I started doing this last week. Somebody sent me a lovely New Year's Eve message. Lori, I don't know if you're going to be able to find that on Facebook, but I put Happy New Year's Eve. The words were somebody else's, and I put it on my artwork. I'm going to be doing more of that, not just sharing quotes from, you know, I want my artwork. I want my artwork and my quotes to stand for me. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? Okay. Purpose, baby. Okay. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit of what's going on in my life right now. Dare to Create Live was just announced that we're going to Australia. And Margie is online. She is an intricate part of how and why we are going to Australia. But that is going to happen right after we go to New Zealand. So I'm going to tell you the Dare to Create Live events that are going on. I'm going to be in Phoenix, January 19th to the 23rd, going to Creativation. Cannot wait. I'll be at the Deco Art booth. And this week, I will be announcing that Andy and I are going to do two mini creative Dare to Create sessions at the Stampendous booth. Hold on. Where can I share that? Oh, here we go. Andy and I have been painting with his new stamps, and I know I can share this. These are the tags. These are some of his new stamps. You are the first to see them, probably. These are all things. We've got two 45-minute sessions. These are all technique-based, and we did six of them. And I will be sharing that. I will be sharing that on my blog. You will see my tags, Andy's tags. We did them together, but we always have a different take on things. So I'm really excited about that. Then we will be at the Deco Art booth. I will also be at the Dare to Be Artsy booth in my downtime because my seven new stamps are releasing there. So basically, from the moment we land until the moment I leave Phoenix, I am not going to sleep. So then we have Dare to Create in Coventry, UK. That is in June. Dare to Create is in New Zealand, September 29th through the 1st. And then Dare to Create Australia, October 7th through the 8th. That takes care of that. Anonymous 1089 is finally here. Hi, Anonymous 1089. Okay, I'm also going to be at Creative Painting at the end of February. I'm also going to the Collins Group show in Boston, Massachusetts. My first time in Boston. Oh, cannot wait. And then in May, Andy and I go to the Society of Decorative Painters show in Daytona Beach, Florida. Daytona Beach, too. Are you sleeping?
Oh, no.
Okay. All right. And then I just found out, too, I'm also going back to Colorado Springs at the beginning of June. And then I'm going to Oklahoma City for Painting Palooza, where I had three workshops approved. Three of them, Christina. Uno, dos, tres. And then I just got wind that I believe I might be going to Hoot. That sounds like a lot, doesn't it? Okay, my dad's friend. So, you're not in that.
Good.
Yeah. The other thing that is releasing, and I'm hoping, and I'm not crazy, just don't tell anybody, but I don't like to swear. I mean, I swear, but where and when did I say Boston? I'm going to the Collins Group show in April 19th through the 25th in Boston, Massachusetts. Oh, that's as far as east if I've been. Okay, then I'm also part of this group called the One Badass Art Journal 2017. I just started doing my video today. That releases in February. And you can sign up for that. Lori will give you the direct link for that. I am teaching with 13 other art journalers, and I will be sharing lots of secrets. Not that I have any. Pretty much what you see is what you get. Somebody just asked about my stamps, and that's an awesome question. I know I put them here. They're just in. There are seven new ones, and those will be pre-released. My seven new stamps will be released. I will pre-sale those on my website, hopefully by the end of this week, maybe the beginning of next week. Oh, Nadine has a really good point.
Nadine. Hi, Nadine.
Yep, Dad, you can say hi in a minute. Hi, Nadine said I should clarify which are trade shows only. CHA is for retailers. the Collins Group show, that is probably for retailers, but I have after hours. And that's it. Good point. Creative painting, everything else is open. Christina did join up. I think that's it. The rest is open. Collins Group and CHA, those are, you have to, you know, I don't know. So, look at. These are all my proofs that I approve. Wine o'clock. Got it done.
Wine o'clock.
Yes. Drink up, Dad. Every time I say the word, we should have a keyword that every time I say something, you have to drink.
Oh, I do anyway.
Yeah.
Need a keyword for that.
I know. Look at, I'm flashing through these really quick. These are going to be all pre-ordered on my website. And if you're international, all you got to do is contact me. I can ship them. Don't worry. So, I think that's it. The biggest thing is word of the year. I hope you have it. One word. Some people, you know, make resolutions. Fine. I just don't do them. Love the new stamps. Thank you, Barb. I'm really surprised they're done. So by the time I've got two trips coming up. The good and the bad news is, I don't know what the date is next week, so I'm going to look at my calendar. I am here tonight. Obviously, you see me. And I'm looking at the calendar. I am here the 9th. I am not here then the 16th or the 23rd. I have 2 weeks off. So if you go to my calendar, you'll be able to see when Mixed Media Monday will be back. I am taking 2 weeks off for the trade shows and trips that I have coming up. So I think that's it. Lori, thanks for doing that calendar up for me because I keep getting asked. And I have local stuff coming up too. February 18th and February 4th, I will be in local San Diego. Hello, Dancing DJ Murray. Yes. So next week, the 9th, is our last, it's not our last show for the year. It is the second, to, well, no. So let's just concentrate on today. Today is all we have, right? And I hope you guys maybe get a new art journal and follow my adventures. I'm going to go share the heck out of this. Going back to the basics. What's that song?
Going back to the basics.
Oh, man, I need to go back to the basics.
Yes. Too. So, any questions for me before we begin?
I have a technical question.
You have a technical question?
Yeah, I have a technical question. You see this?
Yeah, what is it?
That's your...
Yes.
That's your... Okay, when that dries...
You can use it over and over and over again.
Over and over and over again. So why do we throw them out?
Because, Dad, I have a production line of stuff. What, okay. I'm
so frugal.
I know.
But.
Okay.
I just thought I'd ask.
I'm back. Can you go make sure that nobody is getting on any type of internet stuff?
Yes, I'll do that. Hold on.
Sorry about that, guys. Okay. I'm back.
No one's on the internet.
Okay. I'm here. Sorry, we just have to be patient. All right. So really what you're going to be seeing is me. You're going to be seeing moi and my painting, but you will be seeing my dad. He is going to be painting alongside me. And I told him it's a family show and Olivia's here, so no swearing. And I want to thank you guys. I will end this at the very end. We'll talk about 2016 and it's done. But what an amazing Mixed Media Monday year it has been. So I'm back. I'm here. Sorry about that. Connection was lost. And I
network patrol.
No one's on. Okay. So what we're going to do, Dad, is I think we're going to work on these because I don't have two.
I need a refill.
I need a refill too. Can you do me a favor here?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, if you don't see me, try refreshing. I am back. And my girlfriends are texting me about having a happy hour. And I'm looking for a surface for my dad. Hold on. Oh my goodness. He might have to.
Of the snow.
Okay. Sorry, I'm looking. You know what I think I'll do is I'll have him work on that and I'll work on something different. I'll do this. I'll go big. Okay. So I think I covered a lot in there. And I'm looking at other options too, but yes, he's trying. My mom is here too, but she doesn't want to be on camera. She's playing cards with the kids. All right. So my dad is going to paint on this. All right. Oh, yeah. No, I mean, okay. So I'm going to switch cameras. Hopefully we really do switch cameras. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh my God, I love that picture. Nadine is a crack up. She is sending me pictures. I love when you guys said, this is funny. I do love this. I do think this is fun. But when you guys send me pictures of where and how and what you're watching, it does make me really happy. It's just kind of cool. It's kind of like, you know, all right. All right. I'm just adjusting the lighting. What is casting that dang shadow? Okay. My bartender's getting me another glass of tea. It's not really tea. Okay. I hate to break it to you people, but... we're on live here. All right, here we go. Let me go back to this. Thank you, Daddy.
Okay.
All right, so, Dad, you're going to be working on this, and I'm going to move you down just a little bit.
Okay, you can move me way down.
I'd like to move
way
I'd
down.
Like you to move you
on
to
the other
move. I'm going to move you to another zip code, but I don't think I'm allowed to.
Block, you know,
Dad.
Way down at the other, in fact.
I don't know why you're so popular on the show.
I don't know why. That shouldn't be at all.
All right. Okay. I'm just trying to adjust this lighting so we have good lighting.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, hold on. There we go. I think
yeah.
That's better.
Okay.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, Dad, here you go. Dad, you're working on a art board, and I'm working on a panel.
Okay.
So we're just going to...
You'll share the sneak peek.
Well, if you want, you can... You know, the other thing you can do, Dad, is...
Yeah, I can have you reuse that.
I know. Well, you can actually do this. You can actually flip it over and use the back side.
That's true.
So if that...
But, hey, I like to take...
Fine. Just do me a favor.
Yeah, okay.
Do me a favor.
Shh. You might hear me.
You know... Oh, my God. It's going to be one of those nights. You need to behave.
I know.
All right, you need to behave.
I will.
You're not. All right. I am going.
Big thanks to
Dad.
Lori, Andy, and Mary.
Okay, Dad, we're going to start with a... Stop whispering. You're driving me insane, and we just started.
You're making too much
You're trying to put me into an early grave. I know it. By the way, this is probably the last time you're painting with me because you're driving me absolutely bonkers.
I know.
Okay, so we're going to, you need to prime your surface because you're working on, so take this and use gesso, and I want you to gesso the whole, here's a big, I'll hand it to you, don't touch anything, you're making me nervous.
Gesso.
All right, my dad is prepping his surface. Did you get it on your shirt? Oh, wait. Here. Don't. Here.
What?
You want to wipe it with a baby wipe. Oh, my God.
That's okay.
I need an apron. Do you want an apron?
No, I don't need an apron. I need a bib.
Oh, my God. I like that you dressed up, too, for the show.
I did.
It's really nice.
I put on my very best.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, I have an apron on.
Jessel.
All right, so I'm using a panel. I'm using an 11 by 14 panel, so I didn't need to prep my surface. So that's, but I am going to paint my, and you just do a thin layer, Dad. You don't need to go overboard. Dad, you don't need to whisper.
Shh. They might hear me.
Dear Lord. Okay. So I've got to think. Dad. All
right.
I'm going to try to achieve this sort of look. We're going to do something like, oh, not wrong book. Just to give you an idea, because I've been playing around here. Okay, do you see this surface where it's cracked? We're going to do something like that, but I think I'm going to go with a darker background. That's what we're going to do. Maybe I'll do yellow and red.
I like yellow.
You do like yellow and red? Okay. Oh, good. My Andy Watson says hello to you. She's watching from her phone, so she cannot.
Andy, big thank you for Andy, Lori, and Mary. They are the very best moderators.
Don't they sound like my backup singers?
They keep the wheels, the tracks on the wheel, the wheels on the track.
Oh, my Lord, have mercy.
They keep the train on the track.
Dad?
Yes.
Let's just paint. Okay. So this is going to seem like kind of an odd. We're just going to go for it. Okay, Dad. We're gonna play because I haven't done this.
I haven't done it either.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to use cerulean blue. Now, you can use Americana. Actually, Americana would work really great with this. I'm going to do cerulean blue. Oh, whoops, that's not cerulean blue. Can I borrow this? That's the top of the cerulean blue. All right, here we go. I think my cerulean blue has hit the dust here. Maybe not. Okay. It's a little thick. Oh, yeah. That's okay. So, Dad, I would like you to, first off, if you keep whispering, literally come unglued on you.
All right. I'm going to cerulean blue.
Okay, you're going to cerulean blue that.
All right.
Okay. But we're going to just... This is cobalt teal hue. Okay. Do you see what I'm doing?
Yeah.
I'm just kind of going a little crazy. That cerulean blue is kind of jacked. So you can use primary cyan. I got that. Oops. I got that out too. Okay. So we're not going to really care so much about the background.
We don't?
No, we don't.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. We do when I spill it on the floor, though.
Well, yeah. Come on, foil. Right.
So, Dad, what's your favorite part about painting with me?
Well.
No, you got to be serious.
I am.
Because this is going on this is a recording, so.
You do it in an hour, and I do it in a week.
Now, use this one, because you're making me nervous.
All right.
And this one's going to come out fast, so don't.
All right, I'm coming up. I'm moving it along.
No, so seriously, when you paint with me, this is like a paid advertisement for your daughter.
What is
the favorite part of painting?
Well, I've never done this before.
Right, so you're trying new stuff.
This is all new to me.
Okay. And you see how I...
What's interesting is... You do it in an hour, and it takes me a week.
But, Dad, most people don't do this in an hour. It's just kind of because this is the format of the show. I mean, I don't do everything in an hour.
Well, I know that.
There's some things that take time.
It
don't say anything.
Don't say
anything. Don't comment.
I won't say anything.
Okay. Don't worry, that was not on the carpet. So I'm going to interview you, Dad, while we're doing this.
We are?
Yeah, we're going to make it interesting because I think this is just like watching paint dry.
Yeah, oh man, I can understand that.
So I'm going to ask you questions. How about that?
Oh, this could be ugly.
Hold on, I'm going to raise this up a little bit.
Could be ugly.
Dad, what was the best part about being my dad? What's the best part about being my dad?
Oh, man. Oh, that's a toughie. Well, the best part...
Well, that looks really good, Dad.
...about being your dad.
Yeah.
Can we put fingerprints in it?
You can do whatever you want.
Okay.
Don't put your butt cheeks on it, though.
That's too much information.
I am not.
All right.
I am not going to make money on your butt cheeks.
Okay. You know,
the best part about being my dad.
Best best part about being my dad.
Being my dad, not your dad.
The best part about being my dad. That's a toughie. Let me think about this.
You know what we should do is like a flash round, like the first thing that pops into your brain.
Oh, man. You just don't. Hold on. I got to drink about that.
Dad, by the way, don't flick your paintbrush everywhere. All right. So now we're going to dry this. Now, the one thing I'm doing, and I forgot, is I'm doing something with a really big surface. But that's all right. You just want to dry that. That's good. You're cupping really well. Do you want me to make easier questions for you?
What was the best thing? I forgot.
What is the best part about being my dad?
Oh, the challenge. I'm always staying on top.
Of all my issues.
Yeah. You know,
it's a full-time job.
I just want you to be happy.
Oh, that's nice. You know,
that's the nice. Bottom line. It's life isn't fair.
No, it sure is not.
So,
what you're saying, some days are
diamonds and some days are stones.
Yep.
Some days are diamonds.
Okay, let me ask you easier questions. Oh, that's a great question. Lori has a great idea here.
Sometimes.
So, let's take a couple of questions.
Won't leave me
Dad?
Alone. Yes.
Your proudest Tracy moment.
Oh, my goodness. There are too many to...
Oh, shit.
There are way too many to...
Your proudest Tracy moment.
Oh. There is... just too many of them.
Oh, my God. You know what it is? Your memory's so bloody bad.
I don't know.
There's too many.
Graduating from high school, graduating from college. I mean, just
graduating from high school. That's like
you know, picking up, packing your bags, and just saying, I'm headed for California.
California. Well, they only did that. I only did that because you guys did.
You know, doing things on your own. That being a productive,
contributing member of society.
Absolutely.
In fact, I pay my taxes.
No, they're.
Okay.
Even the little things.
Okay. That's Lori. I do like the questions though, because I'm stumping the dad. Okay, so all I did was just a layer. Now I'm going to tell you about a product called Weathered Wood. And I'm going to use tinting base over the top of this. And there's a reason why. I'm going to tell you why. So this is dry, and I'm going to do a thin layer because my surface is super big. Well, I know. Okay, I was making sure that's the right product. I'm not going to go too crazy with this because it's going to take forever to dry. But this is a product called Weathered Wood. And I meant to be working the other way, but we're not. I'm going to work this way. Okay. And all you do is brush this on. And don't go too heavy, but you can use a heat gun with this. As opposed to a crackle, you can't use the heat gun with. You can use it with this. And the reason I'm going to use tinting base over the top of it is because it's opaque. If I were to use a semi-transparent or transparent media fluid acrylic over the top, it would not do what I want it to do. So I am going to I lost connection. Okay, there we go.
Man, you keep track of.
All right, got it. I'm back. Hit refresh.
It's
yeah, this is Ustream. Ustream at its worst.
Yeah, well, it's also my internet connection. Yeah. So I didn't go too heavy, Dad. You're good. So just make sure you get it all over the thing.
And then
you dry this. So that's the most important part about this. And you
swing with the
good back.
Swing with the professional.
There we go.
This is the crackle stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, and we're going to use tinting base over the top of it.
Okay. All right.
So that's why I didn't care about this background, but my dad's background is actually really pretty. So I'm going to flash on your background there, Dad.
I don't know about that.
It's really pretty. So this, you want to move the heat gun around. Don't concentrate the heat. And that heat gun gets a little warmer. So, what other questions can I ask my dad? All right, here we go. So now, this product, you can kind of see when it dries. And of course, I went a little thick, but... And I tend to go a little thick on the heat gun. You got to go easy. Mm-hmm. Yours looks really good.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's because of the...
Oh, that's a good question.
That's because of the instructor.
Okay, so Margie, we're getting questions now. I love this. Okay. Margie wants to know, what is Tracy's best quality?
Oh.
Dad, now this, let's just go like, let's pretend this is like, 30, don't Ed Norton this. Just answer the question. The first thing that pops into your head, what's my best quality? Go.
Honesty and trustworthiness and just being true to herself.
That was a great question. Okay, Gene wants to know, would the glue parents ever move to California?
Oh, I would. You know, that is a very good question.
You know what, Dad, I'm starting to scratch an itch. I got hives. You know, I'll just leave that one.
That's a tough one, too, because I would, you know... It's always in the back of my mind, but I don't know if I could afford California.
Yeah, it's pretty expensive. Uh-oh, we lost. I got to stay. Oh, my God.
California is a nice place to visit, but it's very expensive to live here.
Not to mention the tree huggers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the other side of the coin. I'm not a tree hugger.
Yeah. So, my dad's not much of a tree hugger, so it would be a little difficult for him to.
Where I live currently, I can go out if I decide I want to have a recreational fire, and
yes.
cook. Hot dogs, hamburgers, or marshmallows. I have a big burn pit that I can just start a big fire, and we're going to have a bonfire that goes up 15 feet.
Yeah, here you can't. Oh my God.
The weather.
Hold on, we lost. Don't talk. They get mad when we talk. Okay, hold on.
You know, I'm trying to. It's just. The restrictions in California.
Oh my God, hold on. We're having issues and now I can't pay attention to what's going on. I'm trying.
Your stream is not being very.
Okay.
It's not being very generous with us tonight.
Okay.
Ustream is not being very.
You put yours on awfully thick.
I must have. I didn't think I do. You did too. Look.
Yeah, I did.
You.
So we have to, we're going to have to rush this because I did not realize we are.
Oh, I got to, it's, hold on, I got to check. Oh, it's a little past wine 30.
Okay, so back up, they want to know, would you consider moving to California? And I'm going to give you a synopsis of what he said because it takes 12 hours to get it out. Basically, he said he would consider it. However, there's a lot of tree huggers here, and my dad likes the ability to walk out back and burn recreational stuff. Like not the recreational stuff that California burns. We must clarify. He wants to burn marshmallows and s'mores and his garbage and whatnot. And
everybody here, they run it, all their stuff through a shredder. I just take it out and throw it in my burn pit.
Yeah. So okay. Now I'm going to try and show you this because once we do this, it will go fast. After this, promise you.
You go ahead and show them.
Yeah, I'm going to show. I just want to show if you can. Okay. So any more questions we missed, Lori? I'm sorry. We're trying to.
I love the Four Seasons.
Yeah, I love the Four Seasons. Yeah.
I like cold weather and snow and all that, but Joe. Mom likes the warm weather, and she loves San Diego. I do too.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong.
I just think us tree huggers would really get on you after a while.
Yeah, the tree huggers would wear on me.
Yeah. Well, somebody thinks it's our two heat guns that are...
We're having a heat gun war.
You know what this is? This is like watching freaking paint dry. Do you have any other questions for Glue Dad? You can ask anything.
Yeah, you can...
Ask anything that's going to embarrass the crap out of me, though. I don't want to know anything about his personal life.
But, but Tracy's... she just wants to be... She wants to share and
she's a free spirit.
And everything. She wants everybody to enjoy the and create and it just.
I think you're my biggest fan, don't you think?
Well, Mom is too.
Yes.
But Andy, Laura, and Mary, they keep the train on the track. They are such a support team. I thank them immensely.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, guys. If you guys think it's you, it's probably not. It's me. Oh, shoot.
And I want to say that, those that tune in, they're fantastic artists as well.
Hold on. We're off, Dad. We're off.
I know. I've seen their work.
I'm back.
Newsstream is not being very gracious
tonight. Somebody wants to know, have you made anything in your workshop lately?
Oh,
Well, yours is getting dry a little bit. Yours
is too. You got to.
Oh my God, I'm
working on a computer desk. I'm working. Of course, I think I've said that in the past. I'm working on making a file cabinet and a couple of other small projects. You know what?
Oh, my God. This is the worst thing ever. I cannot.
Oh, is it?
Trying to dry. I'm trying to. Okay, I'm going to turn this off.
You know those wine? Wine.
I'm about to lose my. Okay. I feel like I'm getting close, and this is like the world's worst show because we're only drying stuff.
I know.
And we're losing connection. It's kind of like how bad can get.
Well.
Oh my God! And look at I'm bubbling everything now because I'm getting so mad.
We're rushing.
Yeah.
We're rushing.
So what we need to do is take a deep breath. It is what it's supposed to be.
We have to take a deep breath and drink another drink.
I know. Seriously, it's like. Every time, you know what we should do, Dad? Every time the connection gets lost,
We take
and advantage. Then we won't have to worry about it. By the end of the show, we will care less.
We take advantage of it.
Okay, we're going. We're going. And I'm almost dry. I can feel it.
Me too.
This now ranks as the worst show I've ever done.
No, I wouldn't say that. Oh. Joey and I will stand in for you next week, and that'll be the worst show. And won't have anybody tuning in after that.
Dad, my lovely dad, guess what? You're screaming at me.
Oh, okay, I won't scream.
Okay, hold on. Now we're gone. All right. The next part is going to be cool, I promise.
Right, once we get it all dry.
Well, we keep losing connection, too, and that's very daunting to me. Here we go again.
God, can you imagine if this was oil?
Look at this. You can't do that. I keep losing connection.
Nobody's with this. Nobody's on the internet. That's it.
Okay. Well, I'm going to put mine on and just hope for the best because I
That's feel all like I can
it's
do.
Pretty dry and I'm sorry. I love that people said, it's not your fault. And just keep going. And that's what I'm going to do. Okay, good. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is so bad.
Is it missing?
Go outside and ask Mickey. Go ask Mickey. Go tell her whatever she's streaming or doing. She might be on it.
No.
Okay, I'm going to do the next step. Here we go. I'm going to do the next step, and that's with tinting base because it's opaque and it's white. Okay? And then, believe it or not, this is going to turn into a painting. This is going to turn into a live show that works, and I am going to continue to enjoy myself. Okay. Okay, Dad, I want you to watch this part of it.
Ustream is just being ugly.
I want you to... No, okay. It's my internet connection, too.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to have to look at yours, though, to make sure it's dry.
Okay.
So this is tinted... Yeah, you're still not dry. Still not dry, so keep drying.
I'm dry.
Okay. You guys can start seeing it. Do you see, Dad, where when it starts to do what it's doing, don't touch it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So you don't want to overwork it. You just want to... I picked a very large surface to be working on, unfortunately, but... Do you see what it's doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's doing the same thing that...
Here we go.
They're all up the end.
No, they're there. We're good. Oh, they're all, yeah. But do you see, and you don't go very thick. Do you see how it's a nice, thin layer? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's, you know, I'm covering it. It's opaque enough that I'm covering it.
Yeah.
And this will go fast, and this will dry fast, and I can take a heat gun to it. And I keep losing connection.
I'll just be quick. I'll just be Jack be quick.
Jack be nimble.
Jack be quick.
There we go. I think I'm back. Okay. Yeah. So this is weathered wood. It's not crackled paint. It's weathered wood. And do you see what it's doing? It's separating. Okay. Look at that. And this dries. That's why I was saying we had to be patient with the last layer. This goes quick. This goes very, okay, guys, I'm about ready to lose my junk. There it goes again. I just don't know what to do. All right. And you can take a heat gun, but you don't really. You see it's already doing it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't hesitate at all.
No, and you see where it will... And you don't concentrate the heat, Dad, because it will...
It will
blister. Get very... Yeah, definitely blisters. And then we're going to have to do a quick background. I've got to do my word. I've got, oh my God. Okay. There we go. We seem to be back. But do you see what it does? And it will separate. Okay, great question. Can you use a color over the weathered wood? Absolutely. The thing is about weathered wood, it has to be an opaque color. Or I mean, it has to be opaque. For example, the Americana line is perfect over it, okay? So Americana is, what I'm going to do is this is just a wash. And Dad, I'm going to have to pick up the pace.
Go ahead, pick up the pace.
So you are going
to be,
I'm on top
of it.
Yeah.
You just go ahead and screaming through there.
So I used a tinting base because I'm going to use washes over the top of it. And I'm just going to do two transparent. I'm going to do two. I'm going to do transparent yellow oxide. And I'm also going to do, and when I say a wash, I'm going to mix it with water. And I'm going to do the quickest background in the world because... Otherwise, we'll have a 12-hour show. All right. Whoops. So when I say washes, I just watered this down with water. In fact, we can share.
Yeah, go ahead. Do it. I'm dry.
Okay. Oh, this is a bad thing. Okay. And I did, you can use, different colors. So what you want to do, Dad, is just wet the crap out of this. And you can even wet your surface.
All right.
Okay.
Yep.
Got it. There's a spray bottle.
Spray it up. I'm on it.
Good. There we go. We seem to be connected too, so that's a good news. And then this is transparent yellow oxide, which kind of forms like this. But we're not going to go overboard with this background because we took so long. So basically we're gonna paint like we don't want a 12-hour show. We don't want to wake up in the morning. And do you see how that doesn't that look cool?
Yeah. I'm on it. We need more paint.
Oh shoot. Yeah, I need some more paint. I'm going to lose connection, I think.
Blue.
Okay.
Yeah. Got to watch.
Oh, there we go again. Oh, crap. God, this is so...
Man, I'll tell you what.
No, it's my internet.
Shoot.
Wet that down. Wet that down really good. Spray that down.
Being very uncooperative.
I know. All right. I'm just going to kind of, oh my God, I'm going to lose it again. There it goes again.
Wow, what is with this
program? I think I should have restarted my Wi-Fi.
We could do that.
I know, but I can't do it now because I've already started. And oh my God, I did it again. I thought we were... Somebody's got something on.
No, nobody's got anything on. Joey and they're playing cards.
All right, well. You see the colors? Oh, your colors are really pretty. Okay. Isn't that cool, though?
Oh, this is pretty slick.
We are back, but no, I'm going to lose it again. Blasted me. There it goes again. I can't do this. Okay.
Yes, you can. Keep painting. I'm painting half your your what you call it.
No, that's okay. I don't want to. All right, so that's good. We're not going to go, okay, put that away. Now we're going to drive, okay? So don't. Yeah, by the way, there is no breaks in the upload tomorrow. It'll be one video. So that's really pretty.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you for hanging in, guys.
Hanging in there. Did you ever see that Jackie Gleason?
Dad, I've not seen Jackie Gleason. I'm like a lot younger than you. Okay, now, yeah, Jackie Gleason is now. I always have a saying, the show must go on.
That's right.
So what this has taught me, too, is in times of, you know, I when we went to Chicago and none of our surfaces showed up, I was the first person to say that the show must go on. So I feel very good about that lesson. Okay, now we're going to take Prussian Blue Hue, Dad. And I'm making you paint very quickly, and I'm sorry. We're going to take... I know, you are doing a good job.
Okay.
And I'm not just saying that because... Okay. So I'm gonna give you that. It's a dry brush.
Right.
And now what we're going to do is we're going to... This is a dry brush. You brush it off. You brush it off. You don't want a ton of paint, but do you see what this is doing? How pretty that is?
Yeah.
Of course, I've got wet paint around my surface, but I don't care. Okay. I know this is... Now, I'm going to try something. This is supposed to be my word, so I've got to... This is the part where you might get slowed up a little bit, Dad.
Well, I'll be slowed up. I'm slewed up already.
Oh, my God. This is why I think I'm adopted, but not really. Okay. I just want to show this in the camera and hopefully... Sorry, I have white paint that's coming off the top of it, but it looks kind of cool. But see? Oh, there we go. See, there, I'm going to lose it again. So you brush this off. I'm gonna lose it again. Here it goes. Okay, I just gotta breathe for a second. Okay. There we go. Lost connection. Put a gun to my fucking head. Okay. Yeah, dry brush. You're wetting it.
Okay.
You gotta dry that off.
Gotta dry it off.
Yeah, it's got to be. Now watch what I do this. See when it's dry. Yeah, it's good though. I mean, yours looks good. I've got white that's coming off the top of it. Okay.
Oh, wow, I see what you're saying. Wet. Wet just kind of comes through.
Yeah, right, you want it to be dry. Or there's a towel. All right. So now we've got this really cool. I wish I would have restarted the Wi-Fi before I started this. Okay. Yours looks good, Dad.
Yeah.
Oh, it does. All right, done. We're going to have to make a decision that we're done with that, okay? Right. And by the way, this will now... Okay, you know what I'm going to do too, Dad? I'm going to take some gold. This will look pretty on this.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, but we're going to do that right there. Okay. Don't... Okay, ditch that brush because you're always wet and stuff. Ditch the brush.
Ditch the brush.
Ditch the brush.
Ditch the brush.
Brush. Okay, so hold on. I'm going to... Okay, I want you to have a specific brush and I want you to... All right. So what I want you to do with this brush, Dad.
Okay.
Okay, watch. I'm going to do this. Ooh. You see?
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
And then we're done with that.
All right.
But I will give you more.
It's a little.
This is metallic gold. I'm taking a metallic gold on top of this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, do you see that?
Sweet.
And don't worry, this will be, and so very, you don't want to go overboard because you don't want to look like you've got like dance fever on your page, okay? You don't want to, what is that guy?
I think I did a,
are you?
I think I did a little too much.
It's okay, but it's good. Okay, so I am okay with this. This is, you know, I just did. Now, I need to dry that really quick. We're going to have the fastest design on here. I want my word to be on here. I could care less about anything else. I just want my word to be on here, and it's already 7 o'clock. So this is what, Dad, this is what I talk about. The show must go on, right?
Oh, yeah.
And, Dad, you're starting to throw up glitter over there, so just be careful because you're scaring me.
Okay. I'm just trying to spread it around. You know what I mean?
I know, but...
Spread the gold. I'm trying to spread the gold.
All right. So now what I'm going to do is...
My hands are full of paint, but that's okay.
That's okay, yeah. Do you need a paper towel?
Oh, yeah.
And we'll get rid of this, too. Man, I feel like I'm cleaning up after you.
You're
a full-time job over here.
Yeah, I'm high maintenance.
I guess I should be paying you back for all the diapers you changed.
Oh, that's true. There were a lot of shitty diapers. I shouldn't say that. Oh, my goodness. Hey, the furball wants out.
No, that's not our problem. Oh, she opened the door. Okay. So, Dad, I'm going to do my word real quick.
Okay. Grapefruit juice.
Oh, my God.
Wait a minute. I gotta have another drink. Keep up with me.
I have to say, you are really chucking it on today. Okay, I'm not gonna wait for you to say P-U-R-P-O. I'm just gonna stamp this on to make it quick.
Me too.
Dad, I'm not picking you up off the ground before the show is over.
You know. I got more paint on my hands than I do on the board.
Oh, here we go. Here's the E, P, oh, I need an S, or an O, an O, an O, an O. And then I'll help you. You can go through these.
All right, I go through those.
And I don't need you to have, like, commentary when you go through.
Shh, be quiet. Don't get that.
Okay, P-U-R-P-O-S-E. Okay, your word is super
long. Porpoise.
Just porpoise. Not porpoise. All right.
Grapefruit.
All right, hold on. I'm going to do this in black. I'm going to do it in black gesso just to make sure it's on there. All right, here we go. And then I'm going to put a design on there rather quickly. Not that you're slowing me up either, old man. All right, and I'm going to move this in a little bit because everybody yells everything.
Just keep on going.
Okay. And I might have some of your letters. So I'm using black gesso. These are just foam letters that I have from...
I'm really tired.
No, Dad. By the time I hit the sack on Mondays, I have given my... I have given my all.
Yes, you have.
So, I'm going to try and make this go rather quickly so that we can put some sort of design on this.
Yeah, I need
that. And then remember... Okay... I might have some of your letters too, Dad.
That's probably.
You want to know something funny, Dad?
Yeah.
I'm going to tell a funny story.
Okay.
So, just recently. I was in band.
You're who?
I was in band.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. So they just showed one of the guys from high school. Oh, God, that looks, that did not go on very dark. But that's okay. Don't panic. I can fix that. Yeah. So they showed the senior night when they announced, when I was a senior. And they announced it, P-O-S-E. They announced my name and they screwed up the pronunciation of Weinzapfel and I was super embarrassed. I was so embarrassed. And I put my hands in my, you know, my face and I was like, oh my goodness, because I was always embarrassed people would mispronounce my name. And now I've just grown so accustomed to it that it doesn't even matter.
That, so I always look forward to it.
I do too. It's pretty funny now.
I think, man, that's, if somebody pronounces it correctly, that is a,
yeah,
that is a plus for them.
Yeah, so I'm taking the easy route. Dad, I might have the letters you need, so just remember.
I got the G.
All right.
I got the A.
And this is where I'm going to probably have to just fly ahead of you.
That's okay.
A little bit.
That's all right. I can finish in another week. I finished.
And then you got to make sure you stamp them in the right direction.
I know. That's okay. True. So take your time. Don't rush.
Well, I'm not.
Great. I got a big word, too. Ooh, I should have picked an easier word.
Yeah, jump was much easier for me, too. Okay.
Yeah, I should have.
All right. So what Oh, shoot. All right, lost connection again.
Oh, man.
So, the good thing is, it was not the most perfect impression. However,
I think there's a couple missing.
I don't, well, there might be, but I don't think so. There shouldn't be.
Oh, shoot. Grapefruit. Hey, I can just write it out. I can just print it out.
I just did this quickly. Mine is already done.
Oh, man. Let me see.
And that the reason I did it the way I did it was, see, I can.
Oh, you do have the R.
Yeah, I do have the R.
G-R-A-T. I need a tea. Oh, man. I need a drink.
God. This just makes you want to.
Yeah, I know. Oh, man. I'm wondering, is anybody still there with us?
I don't know.
Oh, my goodness. Tea. I got a tea. Okay, G.
I feel like you're on the Wheel of Fortune and we're buying vowels right now.
Yeah, I know. G-R-A-G-R-A.
Okay, good. My word is there. Until somebody says I spelled it wrong. I think I have E.
F-U.
Okay. There we go. There's my word. And I can... Okay, we are here. Okay.
You know what? If I get through this... If I get through this... Sure, it'll be a miracle.
Mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to...
You may have to take and carry, pick... You know, you
well,
great.
I have to move ahead of you because...
Yeah, you're going to have to move on. Because I'll finish it next week.
So, sometime. What I'm going to do... Oh, there's no more gesso.
You didn't show my...
Dad, do me a... I'm going to. Do me a favor. Will you do me a favor, please?
Yes, I will. Shut up.
Go out. No. In that box over there, can you get me a thing of gesso, please?
Yes.
Because you use the rest of it. Yeah, this is gone. And I'm going to do something so quick. Lori's going to even be amazed that I got through this. Got it? Thank you. So what I'm going to do...
I'm following. You just carry
on. Yeah, I'm going to go because...
Carry on because I'm so far behind.
That's okay. You got a bigger word, too.
Next week I'll finish.
And I'm going to show your piece from last week.
Okay.
But I want to... I want to show what I'm going to do with this heart.
Man, I should have picked a simpler word.
I know. Jump was much easier for me, but... Okay. So one thing about this... So this is gesso, and I'm just going to draw a heart because I love hearts. And then we have to... I don't think I've ever had it, Dad, where I haven't finished, so I'm going to...
I know. You just hang in there. Just keep on going. I'm going to take it.
Okay.
Oh, man. I screwed up. I'm going to clean that off.
Oh, yeah. It should... Yeah, don't rub too hard, because that can...
That's all right.
That's okay. It looks good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Here we go. I'm running out of paintbrushes, so I'm just going to have to. This is pyrrole red. But I'm going to run this.
My word is too.
So what you do, Dad?
I know.
What? No, flip them over so you can see them lined up. Flip them over because you got to make sure they're going in the right direction.
Yeah, I know.
And then then you stamp them. There's a secret to it. All right. Good, good, good. So that was pyrrole red. Good. Here we go. Oh, shoot. Lost connection. Somebody just asked, where's the fisherman? We're offline. Okay, I'm putting it back online. Okay. I'm going to go till about 7:20 on this. And I'm going to finish this, but I want to show you. Why don't you just rest?
I'm going to take a wine break.
Yeah, why don't you rest?
I'm going to take a wine break.
And then you can see what I'm doing so you don't have to stress out over the placement. And then you can enjoy the rest of the painting. Because mine's going to go fast from here.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Yeah. Okay. So what I'm going to do... Oops. I know. So what I'm doing is I drew a heart along, and I'm going to outline all this. This way it takes me the pressure of me having to watch you or babysit you.
You don't have to watch me. Yeah, that's right. It takes...
Because I want to make sure, remember when you were doing my science projects, how you wanted them to be perfect, my kids' science projects?
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, now I'm going to make sure this is dry because I'm going to take I'm going to take some of Andy's stamps, and I got to be careful with this. Okay, where is Andy's, what do I do with all of Andy's stamps? Hold on. Okay, yeah, relax.
Take your time.
That's good. Yeah.
Oh, man.
So Andy's got a line of texture stamps that I love. And I'm going to use one of them, and I've got some paint out here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fan this out. Okay, I'm going to fan that out. Okay. And I'm going to do that. Okay. Do you see what I'm doing? You know what I love? Not everybody Not everybody gets this opportunity with their, and I know that. And I don't take that for granted. So, but it is hard, and I want to make sure he's enjoying the process when I'm speeding along. All right. So, what I'm doing is I'm just using this Andy stamp with a thin, thin layer of paint. Gotta make sure I wipe those off. The other thing is these you have to make sure and wipe off as well. So I'm gonna steal his letters. He's gonna kill me. You gotta wipe those off. Okay. Here we go. And then I'm going to start something I love. All right. Everybody take a deep breath. So what I did was just this giant heart, because that remains true to me. Okay. This latter part will go a little faster. Sorry, with my dad along. With my dad along, it takes a little bit longer, but I love the time that I have with him, and I appreciate you guys extending that invite to him. So I appreciate that. If I lost you, just hit refresh. So this is a Stays On ink pad. All right. And I'm just going around the edges right now to create a kind of a border. I can bring a little bit of that Prussian blue hue in. Now what I want to do too is, I want to take that fan brush I had. Where's that fan brush I had? I'm looking. Okay, good, I found it. And I'm wetting that. It's all wet. Okay. Hopefully you guys can see this, okay? Hopefully you can see this. Okay. I just want to something a little bit off that heart. Do you see it? Ooh, and then I'm going to let that dry for a second, just like that. Let's see what I can do. This is just a fan brush. What I'm trying to do is just let that go down and let that run a bit.
Ooh, that looks cool.
Thank you, Daddy.
Yeah, wow.
And I want that to... And I will add more shading, so don't worry. But I just want to...
I have mine done in about a week or
maybe. Yeah, I'll show your finished one from last week. He did. He persevered, man. Oops.
Well, you have to persevere.
Okay. Well, I'm having to persevere because I can't believe anybody's still sticking with us, but they are. It's amazing.
Yeah. And thank you so much for hanging in there.
because Ustream is not being very...
Well, I think it's more so my connection, I think.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
So, I'm trying to think. I just want you to know what I'll be adding to this, but... what I like is that you know that the heart doesn't just have to be boring. All right, so then I'm going to take one of my food ball pens here. I just want to add, no, this one's out. Okay, I'm running out of pens that have any type of, there we go. Okay. Okay. So what I'm doing, I'm just adding a little. Thank you, Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Just want to keep the wine therapy flowing.
Okay. Oh, that is. Oops, sorry.
That looks cool.
Well, I just want. I love this time with my dad. Thank you guys so much for hanging in. He's just a fun. Just a fun guy. He really is. And he's just, I love that he just gets into this so much. So I just want to tell you guys to just think outside of what you're doing, your design, your, oops. So I'm really just bleeding the heck out of this. This is a water-based pen, so just keep in mind you've got to seal it first. Okay, oops. And I don't, what time is it? Oh, 7:18. Oh my goodness. Now, I'm going to doodle around this a bit more because I am going to have my letters stick out a little bit more. But I've poured so much water on stuff that I've got to get it dry. Okay, I'm going to do one other thing. You know what's cool? Look at the, so the weathered wood is still separating, and it is separating in with the heart, and I like that. All right, so now we need some white. Now I'm just... I'm determined to finish this now, even more so.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we're going to finish it. I always finish my Word of the Year piece. Okay. So now I took some white with my fan brush. We're going to splatter, splatter. Oh. Oh, yeah. That makes a difference, Dad. Do you see this?
Absolutely beautiful. Just beautiful.
Dad, I have a feeling I could turn a project in and you'd be like, beautiful, beautiful, but it could look like crap.
I'm a little biased, maybe.
Yeah.
What?
But I never turned a project in that I didn't get an A on because you usually did it for me.
No, I wouldn't say that. You always did your part.
No, the toothpick thing, I never did my part in that. I went to bed and I woke up and my toothpick project was done and I was voted most likely to fly to the moon in a toothpick space shuttle. Really. Because I dropped an egg off of the roof of the high school building because of my father. Because of my engineer dad.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
No, Dad, I would say that.
So now what I'm doing is I'm taking a little bit of white, not going overboard. I'm outlining my word. I know I'm probably getting texted to say, stop painting. Okay, here we go.
Show where I'm at.
I will show you.
I'm way back at that.
And I want to show your piece from last week, but.
Well, no, you know, like I said, you're doing wonderful. I got the first.
I'm always determined. This has shown me, you know what, this has shown me that the show must always go on.
That's right.
And you have to, so do you know next year, Dad?
And I got to say that everyone that hangs in with you is, it's just, we are so blessed.
So I should say this, Dad, next year I'm going to be on, Andy and I have been asked to go on this craft network called Hochanda.
Wow.
On England, UK TV.
That's terrific.
So we are scheduled. And the one thing I've learned from this is show must go.
I've seen the work of some of the artists that tune in and watch you, and they're terrific as well.
Well, they're going to have a chance to win a prize based on their word of the year.
Great.
I cannot believe my hand is this steady. Okay, so what
I can't doing... either, because, man, you know, drinking that coffee.
You would think I have the shakes.
Gives you the jitters.
The Catherine Hepburn shakes by now.
Absolutely. I have.
Wow. Okay. I almost stuck that in my coffee. Okay, so hold on. I'm always determined. I got to make sure I'm done. Okay. So, let's see what needs to be added now that I look up. All right, let's look. Oh, lost connection again. See?
Oh, man.
I got to keep continually looking
up. The stream is nothing. I'm so thankful for all the people that hang in there.
Mm-hmm.
And just continue to...
Okay. So this is done. Oh, I love that the cracks are coming through this.
That is cool.
Well, it's done for the most part.
Weathered wood.
And that's what I was trying to show tonight, which I think I did, but...
You did.
All right, so I think... I think I am basically done. I just want to...
Are you going to put any words in there? Oh, you already did.
Yeah, just what I did.
Okay.
And this is just a little bit of paint spray here. I'm just going to fill in a little bit of the voided space. Just kind of... Oh, my goodness. This is what I always have learned in my classes, too. You know, a lot of times I get people who are afraid or they don't want to try anything. And I'm like, you know what? You just gotta go for it. And so I share the pictures on my website. And it's even usually a little bit better. Okay, now I'm going to take one more layer of Prussian blue hue. Oh my goodness, I probably have paint all over my face because I'm like the mad scientist going on right now. Prussian blue hue. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to do my last little go-round. And that is just a little bit of Prussian blue hue just to fill in.
That looks marvelous. I just can't seem to get the colors right.
Well, what happens is, Dad, you paint for so long and you get the colors wrong and they look like they came out of a diaper. And then you...
that's how mine looked. They came out of a diaper. Perfect explanation. Perfect explanation.
Okay. And I feel like I'm done, but it's like I can't stop adding to it. But
yeah, I know.
And I know I should be done, but. And they'll be happy to know I didn't go all the way to the edge because they always yell at me about that. And look, I just want to keep going. I just want to keep going. I just want to keep going. And I know I should stop. So I'm going to stop because hands up, hands in the air. Oh, it's done. I'm going to show you my dad's, which is really great, but.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
It is really great. So, but I took your letters off because. Look at how beautiful his background is.
I want to say that.
Look at how is.
I'm always.
Look at how beautiful that is. Behind. No, well, you did really great tonight. I mean, but do you see how just a little bit of something, 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 and I still. But now I have my intention on paper because, you know, you put your intention on paper and that's what I've done. Well, I put it on a canvas board. Oh, my goodness.
Thanks. Thank you all the great people that turn in, just tune in and watch.
So I'm going to close all my paints because they're all drying out as we speak. But I just gave you an idea of, and there's probably something, you know what I do? I do think there is some sort of saying missing on this. You may tune in on Wednesday and see that I've added something. Don't hold it against me. It's just I needed to add. I kind of would like maybe
a finishing touch.
Something. I want something. I want something. Okay, so.
I'm the same way.
Okay. I'm going to come back to here. There we go. All right, you're in the camera, Dad, so don't do anything embarrassing. Okay. There we go. You should slide over a little bit more.
All right.
So I'm done. And it is before. Oh, shoot. We just lost connection.
And I want to thank everyone for tuning in.
Don't thank anybody yet. Okay. It was, you know, it just went for the heart because we spent so much time on the background. But I thank you guys. I thank you guys so much. Look at my non-dog. Look at my non-dog dad.
Yep.
Yes.
The furball. The furball. She thanks you too.
Yeah, I've got to. Thank you for hanging with me. I am so sorry the connection was what it was, but sometimes you just got to know the show must go on. And I wouldn't be able to do this if you guys didn't tune in. Oh, I'm going to show your drawing for. Oh, so last week, this was the painting I did.
Yours.
Okay, I did that last week. And my dad finished his.
It took me a week, but I did finish.
So you guys can stay tuned this week because I'm excited about the giveaways. I'm excited about the word of the year. I think it's great to put your intentions down, you know, down to canvas. I also am giving a prize out for a giveaway out for sharing your artwork, which is important.
Please do because you are great artists out there. I've seen your work. It's wonderful.
Look at my dad. Look at there. Loving your artwork, Dad. You're amazing.
Yes, I do.
And no, I'm not giving his artwork away. I'm keeping it.
Yeah, you could give it away. Wait a minute. You'd have to pay them to take it, probably.
There's going to be something that's coming off of my artwork.
Joey and I will do next Monday's show, and nobody will show
up. No, I'm going to be here next Monday.
Oh, good.
Wonderful. The following Monday, I'm not. And I'm not showing you how to connect to the internet.
That's wonderful.
Okay, so I will have a total recap on my blog. It will be probably on Wednesday because tomorrow I'm doing the giveaway with my word of the year. And I thank you guys for tuning in because it's amazing. I'm done. Oh, my God, Dad.
I'm done, too. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you guys for hanging in so much. Oh, look at this. It's awesome to have a drinking buddy and a cheerleader. Thanks, Glue Dad.
I'm cheering you on.
Cheers to everybody. Oh, good night. Oh, good night.
Happy Nadine, New Year. Blessed, safe, healthy New Year.
Yes. Nadine, I'll see you in 17 days. 15 days. Oh my goodness, look at even my arm has paint on it. Okay, Dad, we're done. We're done. Yeah, but we're on for a few more seconds until I hit the recording. I don't want you to say anything embarrassing.
I won't say anything embarrassing. I promise.
Thanks, you guys.
Thanks, Andy, Lori, and Mary. You are terrific.
All right, I'm going to get the paint off my elbow. All right, I will see you guys next on the 9th. I will see you next week.
I can't keep up with her painting, so I need to take
her. Heather, I'm seeing Heather, too. Yeah. I love it. Oh, my goodness. Don't tell Olivia. Sorry, Olivia.
Olivia, yes.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, good night, guys. I'm just going to turn off the recording.
Stay safe.